Minister of Tourism Hamad Ba is eyeing to the office of the Vice Presidency, alleges opposition stalwart Ibrahima Diba, who has been vocal with his criticism towards President Adama Barrow and his administration. Ba has been the lousiest among Barrow's political allies, praising the president in hopes that he will be promoted to become the country's vice president. Diba said, Hamad Ba wants the vice presidency. He is looking for Aissatou Touré to be fired. If Hamad wants the vice presidency, he should just say it. He is lobbying for this position and that is why he is acting the way he is. Diba is the deputy national organizing secretary of the main opposition United Democratic Party. Dr. Aissatou Touré is currently the vice president. She is fierce, supporting of Mr. Barrow, who does not hold back her thoughts, putting her in several clashes with legislators that are opposed to some of Barrow's policies in parliament. Tourism Minister Hamad Ba has been making some controversial statements in his robust effort to increase support for President Adama Barrow. Ba's utterances have made many angry, who demanded that President Adama Barrow fires the outlandish minister. President Barrow might have advised Ba to turn it down, but Barrow will not be dismissing Ba from his cabinet. Ba has become the voice for reason at recent political rallies, in which some of President Barrow's supporters launched vicious attacks on UDP leader Usainu Darboe.